As we mentioned before, we are now going to form a kernel density estimate from our model for X. This will formalize the concept of the histogram as a non-parametric model, and in the next few videos, we are going to see how to do this. Non-parametric models are extremely useful to get from discrete data to probability density functions or distributions. For example, it is useful in signal processing, in online data collection to build quick models, and in several other fields. In our case, we are going to use a single variable x. If x1, x2 to xn are data points, we are after a probability density function p of x that best describes the distribution from which x1, x2, so on till xn could have been drawn from. How do we go about doing this?